Arms, Vamos.
Yes.
Watch,
Watch.
watches.
Watches.
Do, watches. Do, does. Have,
Okay.
have.
Yeah, have, has. Okay, now I'll show a picture. Have a look at this picture and tell me what are they talking about. Okay, the picture is on your WhatsApp group. Have a look at the picture. What are they talking
Restaurant,
about? Yeah,
coffee,
what can you see in the picture?
coffee shop, restaurant.
Okay, a coffee shop, a restaurant, a man and a woman. What are they talking about?
What are they taking coffee?
Sorry?
They are want to enter the cafe.
Okay, maybe they want to enter the cafe. Okay, actually, this is Jack and this is Amy. So again, what are their names?
Jack,
Jack and Amy.
Jack
Jack
and
and
Amy.
Amy.
Listen to the conversation between Jack and Amy and answer these questions. They are speaking about the weekends, Saturdays and Sundays. Yeah, first read the questions. After that, you will listen and answer the questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, listen and answer the three questions.
Page 38, Exercise 6, Conversation. I get up at noon. Listen and practice.
Let's go to the park on Sunday.
Okay, but let's go in the afternoon. I sleep late on weekends.
What time do you get up on Sundays?
At 10 o'clock.
Oh, that's early. On Sundays, I get up at noon.
Really? Do you eat breakfast then?
Sure. I have breakfast every day.
Then let's meet at this restaurant at 1 o'clock. They serve breakfast all day.
Finish, or you'd like to listen again?
Listen again.
Okay. Listen again.
Again.
Page 38, Exercise 6, Conversation. I get up at noon. Listen and practice.
Let's go to the park on Sunday.
Okay, but let's go in the afternoon. I sleep late on weekends.
What time do you get up on Sundays?
At 10 o'clock.
Oh, that's early. On Sundays, I get up at noon.
Really? Do you eat breakfast then?
Sure. I have breakfast every day.
Then let's meet at this restaurant at 1 o'clock. They serve breakfast all day.
Okay, have a look at the conversation and check your answers. Check your answers. Okay, now how many questions can you see? Please listen and highlight the questions.
Page 38, Exercise 6, Conversation. I get up at noon. Listen and practice.
Let's go to the park on Sunday.
Okay, But let's go in the afternoon. I sleep late on weekends.
What time do you get up on Sundays?
At 10 o'clock.
Oh, that's early. On Sundays, I get up at noon.
Really? Do you eat breakfast then?
Sure. I have breakfast every day.
Then let's meet at this restaurant at 1 o'clock. They serve breakfast all day.
Okay, Dr. Ahmed, what is the first question? Dr. Ahmed, can you hear me?
Sorry, the microphone is mine.
It's okay, it's muted.
Yeah.
Okay, now it works. Can you highlight the first question, please?
What time do you get up on Sundays?
Okay, great. What time do you get up on Sundays? Okay, another question. Muhammad Sahlu. Thank you, Dr. Ahmed. Muhammad?
What time does Emmy get up on Sunday?
Where is this question? Muhammad, from the conversation.
What time do you
Zoom meeting.
Get up on Sunday?
Okay, we are finished with this. Dr. Ahmed has already mentioned this question. What about next one?
Do you eat breakfast then?
Yeah, do you eat breakfast then? It means do you eat breakfast at that time? Okay, so let me ask you a question. How do we form questions in English? We start with, can you see the question? We start with the question one. What, how,
when,
where, why, when. After that? After that?
Can you?
What's can?
Oh, mistake.
No, well, there is no can here. Okay, let me show you. Okay, can you see the word file?
Yes.
Dr. Ahmed said, what time do you get up
on Sunday?
Sunday. Okay, good. So how do we form the question? We start with the question.
Doctor.
Word, yes.
What is the answer conversation?
For the three questions, you didn't answer them?
Yes.
I showed you the conversation. Okay, the first question, Ahmed Adel, what's the first question?
Okay, 1 minute, sorry. What time does Amy sleep on weekends? She is little sleep.
Okay, she said I sleep late.
Meshi, okay. What time does Amy get up on Sundays? 10 o'clock.
At
he is get up.
She or he? Yes.
Yes. She is get up 10 o'clock.
Okay, at 10 o'clock. Number three.
What time does Jack get up on Sundays? He is get up 1 o'clock.
Okay, so I showed you the screen, Ahmed. So why do we have to repeat them? It's okay. Now, can you see the word file?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Good. So, what time do you get up on Sundays? We start with the question word. After that, we put...
Do you get up
do,
on Sunday?
Do comes with I...
We...
You...
You,
they.
Okay, so what time do you, after that we put the
verb.
Yes, verb. So what time do you get up on Sunday? Another example, where
do you,
for example, where do you, live. We start with the question word. Do you plus verb. Okay. What about he, she, at? Question mark plus do or does?
Does.
Plus
he, she, at.
He, she, at.
At.
Plus
verb.
Verb. Verb plus S or without S?
No, S.
Without
no
S.
S. Exactly, no S. So when we said, what time
does
Amy
Ali
get
Blay.
Up on Sunday, for example? Okay?
Okay.
What
okay.
time does Amy get up on Sunday? So here is how we form questions. Okay, when we start with do or does, what do you think? What comes with do? When I say, do you study English?
Hard English,
okay,
yeah.
Do you study yes. Hard? Do you study English? What's the answer? Yes?
Yes, I do.
Yes,
or
no.
Yes, I do. Or no? Yeah.
I don't.
Okay, when I ask you, does your brother have a job?
Yes.
Yes, he does.
Okay, yes. Let's complete yes first. Yes,
he does.
No, he doesn't.
This is all about the questions. Okay, let's get back to the lesson.
Doctor, there are questions start R?
Yes, of course.
Who is?
Of course, but without verb. So when I ask you, Yusuf, are you busy on Friday? Do we have
yes,
a verb here?
No.
No. If you remember last lesson, we said, are you working on Friday? So, R must come with a verb. ING.
Okay.
Okay, Yusuf?
Okay.
Okay. Now you see the book now?
Yes.
Okay, good. So how many people are there? 10? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now I've created breakout rooms for you to practice the conversation with your partner. First, you are Jack, and then change. Start. I have assigned breakout rooms for you. Please join. يارا أحمد عادل فتوح, join the room please and speak together. ها محمد عادل, محمد صبحي, why don't you speak together?
Speak وزوت.
شري؟
Speak وزوت.
Practice the conversation together.
Where is conversation?
Okay, I'll send it to the WhatsApp group so that you can read it together.
Okay.
Yeah, start.
Isaac. Hello.
Yes.
Isaac. I start.
Yeah, start together. Yes, Dr. Ahmed, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I think that your friend didn't join the breakout room, so no problem. I can practice the conversation with you. So, Dr. Ahmed, you'll be Jack, I'll be Amy. You start.
Where is that?
I sent the conversation on the WhatsApp group, if you can see the conversation.
Sorry. I haven't.
It's on the WhatsApp group, Dr. Ahmed. I'll send it to you.
Yeah. What time does my sleep on weekends?
Okay. No. It's let's go to the park. Let's go to the park, Dr. Ahmed.
Let's go to the park on Sunday.
Okay. But let's go in the afternoon. I sleep late on weekends.
What time do you get up on Sundays?
At 10 o'clock.
Oh, that is early on Sundays. I get up at noon.
Really? Do you eat breakfast then?
Sure. I have breakfast every day.
Then let's meet at this restaurant at 1 o'clock. They serve breakfast all day.
Yeah.
Okay, now we'll change. Let's go to the park on Sunday.
Okay, but let's go in the afternoon. I sleep late on weekends.
What time do you get up on Sundays?
At 10 o'clock.
Oh, that's early. On Sundays, I get up at noon.
Rarely? Do you
really?
Eat breakfast
really?
Then? Really? Do you eat breakfast then? Really? Do you eat breakfast then?
Sure. I have breakfast every day.
Then let's meet at this restaurant and at 1 o'clock. They serve breakfast all day.
Okay. Thank you very much. We'll be back to the main session. Yes, welcome to the main session. إن النهارده حاولت إن أنا أقسمكم في حاجة اسمها بريك أوت رومز عشان بس ما نضيعش وقت إن أنا أقعد أسمع كل اتنين مع بعض، فكنت حاولت أقسمكم كل اتنين مع بعض في روم لوحدهم عشان يعملوا براكس للكونفرسيشن. هي النهارده أنتم ما فهمتوهاش ما ظبطتش، المرة الجاية تكون أفضل إن شاء الله. هي الفكرة في البريك أوت رومز إن كل اتنين مع بعض هيعملوا براكس للكونفرسيشن وهيعملوا تشينج مع بعض. بدل ما احنا نقعد نضيع وقت في اننا نسمع كل اتنين بيتكلموا، تمام؟
نتكلم في اي حاجه عامه يا دكتور؟
لا، في الكونفرزيشن التاسك اللي انا بكون قايل لك عليها يا محمد، يعني بكون قايل لك مثلا ريد ذا كونفرزيشن، يبقى ريد ذا كونفرزيشن اند تشينج توجذر.
تمام.
بس okay. ممكن تحددها يا دكتور حماده بحيث ما... بس يعني احنا دخلنا ثلاثه مع بعض.
ما هو في مجموعه كانت ثلاثه لان احنا كنا تسعه، فكل اتنين مع بعض ما عدا المجموعه الاولى هي اللي كانت ثلاثه، محمد صبحي واعتقد محمد عادل ومحمد العسلوتي.
تمام.
اوكي؟ طيب next time ان شاء الله it will be much better. Now let's get back to the main session. Yes. Can you see the main screen now?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, good. So we talked about questions, how to form questions. What time do you get up on Sundays? Okay, here is the grammar rule. Listen. Seven, okay.
Page 39, exercise 7, grammar focus. Simple present questions.
Do you get up early?
No, I get up late.
Does he eat lunch at noon?
Can you hear the audio?
No, he eats
yes.
lunch at 1 o'clock.
You can't hear it?
Do they take the bus to class?
I heard it, yes.
No, they take the subway.
What time do you get up?
At 10 o'clock.
What time does he have dinner?
At 8 o'clock.
When do they take the subway?
On Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Okay, now complete the questions with do or does. Do or does. Number one. Nafisa, can you read, please?
We can't see any.
Come on, I'm sharing the screen with you.
WhatsApp.
What's
you're sharing
screen?
WhatsApp.
Oh. Okay. Can you see the screen now?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, Nafisa, can you see number one?
Yes, doctor.
Yes. Do you?
Do you get up early on
weekdays? Okay. What about number two?
What time does you go home
on
Friday?
Can we see does you, Nafisa? Do comes with what, Nafisa? Do and does. Nafisa, do comes with I, we, you, they. We, you, they. Does comes with he, she, it. Again. And Nafisa, number two again.
What time do you go home on Friday?
Okay, what time do you go home on Friday? Number three, Dr. Ahmed.
Does your father work on weekends?
Weekends, very good. Yara, number four.
Does your mother cook every day?
Yes. Does your mother work every day? Okay, Muhammad Al Asluti, number five.
Do your parents read in the evening?
Yeah. Do your parents eat in the read in the evening? Okay, from number six to number 11, do it yourself. You have 2 minutes.
Okay.
I finished.
I finished.
Okay, good. Okay, Muhammad Subhi, number six.
When do you when do your parents parents shop?
Okay, good. Number seven, Muhammad Asluti.
Do you check your email at night?
Yeah, do you check your email at night? Okay, Muhammad Sahlu, what time?
What time do you have dinner?
What time do you have dinner? Okay, Muhammad Adil, what?
When does you study?
When
do you study?
Again, do comes with I, we, you, they. Okay, the last one, Ahmed Adil.
Does your best friend?
Number 10.
Yeah, sorry, number 10. Number 10, Ahmed Adil. Thanks, Dr. Ahmed. Your best friend drive to class?
Does
your best friend? Okay, what time? The last one, Yara. What time? Yara, I want you to speak, not to only answer. I need you to speak English.
Yes, what time does your father get up?
Okay. Now, Dr. Ahmed, read these questions and answer about yourself.
Which number?
From number 1 to number 11. Read all questions and answer about yourself.
Do you get up early or in weekend, weekdays?
Dr. Ahmed, yes. Weekdays means from Sunday to Thursday.
Because I don't have weekends, every day okay. I get up early.
Okay, that's great. You know, so do you get up early on weekdays? For me, yes, I do. I get up at 5:30.
Yeah.
Yes, I do. I get up at 5:30. Dr. Ahmed, what time do you go home on Thursdays?
Work
from work on Thursday. What time do you go home from work?
I go to 8 o'clock.
I go home. Home.
8 o'clock.
No, home. I mean, Dr. Ahmed, when you finish work and go home. What time do you go home?
Come back to home, yeah.
Yeah, when you finish work and go home.
Home, yeah. I go home maybe 4 o'clock after.
At 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe at 4 o'clock. Okay, Dr. Ahmed, does your father work on weekends? I think your father.
My father is dead.
Okay, so do you work on weekends? About you, do you work on weekends?
Yes, but another work because I am internationally free.
Okay, so what time do you start work on weekends if you have work?
Maybe in 10 o'clock.
I start work in
10 o'clock.
With the time, Dr. Ahmed, we say at.
At 10 o'clock, yes.
Great. Okay. Does your wife cook every day?
Exactly.
Okay. do you read in the evening?
Sometimes I read in the evening.
Okay. When do you go shopping?
I go showing every day, but different things.
Okay, for different things.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Do you check your email at night?
Yes, every day I check my email.
At night or in the morning?
For me, all times, maybe morning, maybe afternoon, maybe in the evening.
Okay, Dr. Ahmed, we say in the morning,
in the morning.
Afternoon, in the evening, at night.
Yes.
At night.
In the morning, in the
yes.
afternoon, at the night.
At night.
At night, at
yeah,
night.
It's here, Dr. Ahmed. I'll show you the picture for all of you. Can you see here
yeah.
time expressions?
Yes.
It's very important. We say in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. With the days, we say on. Okay? It's very important.
Okay,
Dr. Ahmed, do you drive to work every day?
Yes, I am driving every day.
Yes, I drive to
yes,
work.
I do.
Yes,
I drive.
Yes, good. Okay. So, write, answer these questions about, thank you, Dr. Ahmed. Muhammad Adil.
Yes.
Muhammad Adil and Muhammad Subhi. Muhammad Adil, you will ask. Muhammad Subhi will answer.
Okay.
Muhammad Subhi, are you still there?
Yes, yes, doctor.
Okay, good. Muhammad Adil, start. He will answer you.
Do you get up early on weekends?
Weekdays.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Please try to give complete sentences. I say, yes, I do. I get up at
get up
6 o'clock in the morning.
6 o'clock. Okay.
What time do you go home on Fridays?
I go home at 6 o'clock.
Okay, good.
PM.
Does your father work on weekends?
My father is died.
He's dead.
Dead.
D-E-A-D. My father is dead.
My
does
father
your
is
mother
dead.
Cook every day?
Yes, he does. Yes, she does. Cook every day.
She cooks every day. She cooks every day.
Yes.
Do your parents
every day.
Do your parents read in the evening?
Muhammad, sorry, can you change the question? So, for example, you can ask about it. Do you read in the evening? Does your wife read in the evening? Because we are old enough.
Muhammad.
Yeah, the one who asks.
Muhammad. Okay.
When do you shop?
When do you go shopping?
Go shopping.
I go shopping in weekend.
On the weekend.
Okay,
thank you very much, Muhammad Ayadin and Muhammad Subhi. This is the end of the session. Before we finish, I'll give you 2 minutes to ask any questions about today's lesson. If you have a problem with any part, please ask any questions.
Thank you, Dr. Hamada.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank
You're
you, Doctor.
Welcome. Okay, so let me ask you only one question. What did you learn today? Tell me one thing you learned today. Hamad Al-Asluti, what did you learn today?
I learned today do and does.
Good.
I
do comes
you.
With?
I, you, we, they.
Good. Does?
And does. Take he, she.
Okay, thank you very much, Muhammad. Okay, what about you,
yeah.
Yusuf, Muhammad Adil? What did you learn today?
Present simple.
Okay, present simple. How we ask questions. By the way, right now when we finish, I'll send you the homework right now. You have to finish this homework before Monday. So you have
okay.
to finish it today and tomorrow. Please finish the homework before Monday. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you very much for your listening. See you next session, inshallah, on Wednesday at 9 o'clock. Next session, Wednesday,
okay.
9 o'clock. But we may have a session on Monday, by the way. We may have a session on Monday. I want to increase the session because next week will be Eid, inshallah, كل سنة وانتم طيبين. عايزين ناخد مرة أو مرتين خلال الأسبوع ده عشان الأسبوع الجاي يكون أجازة. كل عام وانتم بخير. طيب هيكون بالتنسيق طبعا مع الجميع، وحضراتكم جميعا طيبين وبخير وصحة وسعادة. سي يو ان شاء الله، وهيكون بالتنسيق قبلها طبعا، هأكد عليكم الميعاد قبلها.
إن شاء الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. سي يو.